أزجلك ممنون مشوا واز دعوات كرمافي كون فروت سي هوي مهم.
Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman, and for the organizer to invite me to this important conference.
أسكتك يزدي ما يزدي ملتك النيمة زنن العراقي ده.
I am a Yazidi girl. The Yazidi are a small minority in Iraq.
وقت داعش هاتي كاتيا شنقال ده قالك شي يزديا قرتن وقالك جي كان جيدا محاصر كرن.
As Daesh attacked Shingal, they captured many Yazidis and the rest of them fled in the mountain.
وقت كاتيا شنقال داوان ميرت كشتن وجنو زاروك اشخورت برن.
They killed the men and captured women and children.
أجيكاج كندك جدورا شنقال بوم از بعائلة خوفب كندم و داعش مهمو قرتن.
I come from a village around Shingal. My whole village, my family were captured by ISIS.
داعش كاتشك اش داكد وان قتد كرن وزاروك اش داكد وان قتد كرن.
Daesh separated the children and girls from their mothers, their families.
وقتكو امش داكد ما قد كرن امد برنا اقاعا كده همو كاتشك بونشت نهسالي بكره هتا بجند هكا زارد وان هين اف وكا سوكا كت كان نيف بعشرات كرن.
As they separated me from my mother, they brought me and the rest of girls to a big hall which was marked for slaves.
هارو هارو بي عشرة مات كرن هكا اسيا كم اسبين جارهان مفروتن.
They were selling Yazidi girls. I myself was sold 5 times among them.
وكا هكا متفروتن جي نب نب حقك ونب تشتكي هناك روجك جارنا بحقي جغارك تان نفروتن.
Sometime our prize were only one cigarette between among ISIS fighters.
داعش تعاملا وانا بجنو كاتشكا وزارو كارانا تعاملا بشراب وتعاملا حيوانا بو برا وخاصة ات از ديجبر ديني وانا تقوتن هون كافرن.
Because our religion, they treated us as infidel. They treated the women not as a human being. They treated us just like animals.
داعش زلامت كشتن بس نزلامت تنيد كشتن جنكت كشتن زاروكت كشتن هكذا بري نشمش ده دي زاروكت يزدي هر دوبرايت يك امجد وازعاد هكا عقلي وان تغير كربون هاتن خوا فاجراندن.
Daesh, in addition to this, they killed men, also old women, and brainwashed Yazidi children who were there. We have some video in the last time, two small Yazidi children who were brainwashed and killed.
داعش نبز داعش عراقي سوري نيف داعش دهبو داعش افغاني هبو باكستاني هندي ايراني همو دولتا داعش هبو.
داعش فايتر and supporter were not only Iraqi and Syrian, they were Afghani, they were Pakistani from all countries.
داعش وقتي ام قرتين حمري من 15 سال بوكي داعش ام قرتين بس ايش مكتك ترجي هبون او ان اختصابت كرن وان تقو الديني مدى حلالة افتشت ام افي تشتي بكن وتقوتن الآيات القرآن دا افتشتي نفيسية.
As I was captured, I was only 15. They raped us and they told us it is allowed because Quran is allowing us to do this with women.
بس هتان ها افتشتي مستمرة هي 3500 كاتشو جنو زارو كل دست داعش داو حتى نوها دين بيعو شراوان تياكرينو هر روجه كاتشو شادي بيسترد بي.
The suffering of Yazidi victims from our community exist. We have till now 3,500 women and children still in the captivity of Daesh. Every day these victims are dying.
وحتى نوها چند وان دولت عالم هموات شتجرك ناكريا بس داعش نا خاطر السر يزدياب تني داعش خاطر السر وها موكا هكا افكري داعش هات ما اونها تم حاسبه كرن نبس فكري وان في بي ام حاسبه كرنيا داعش خطر السر دنيا خدي همي.
So Daesh is not only dangerous for our Yazidi community. Nobody from the international community did for our victims. But if you have no response, Daesh ideology, not only the people of Daesh or the fighters, the ideology of Daesh is dangerous for all of you. And it will reach every single one of you.
As we tishti, it bijim najbar khaw, aayla khaw, ummalati khaw. از بیجم که هون زانبن چنده داعشی خطره سر انسان.
I am telling you my story which is painful not only because of my experiences or my community but I want you to know how this ideology of داعش is so dangerous for the whole world.
وکه هکا مجد ویا وکا چند کچه دنیا خوده هموی مدرسه خو کامل کربا و از بوبا ما تشتگ بس داعش نهستش وياكي بكمش خورا.
I had also as a small girl the hope to grow up like every other single girl but داعش destroyed my life and
ونا ازبتني بهزارة زاروت وصاحبون شبابت وصاحبون هكا كلية جي خلاص كربون وداعش نهستشتكيش حياتها خواب بينن.
You'll find also thousands of girls like me. You'll find thousands of boys who had a hope and had a future, but Daesh destroyed everything of them. Thank you very much again.